Good afternoon. Meg Smith here with Portside Real Estate Group over at Stroudwater Preserve. Got a lot going on. People already living in their homes. A lot more construction happening. This model, our Stephanie, will actually be ready in about a month and a half. We're on some finishing stages. This, of course, will be paved. We'll have steps and nice little paver walkway here. Some Trex decking. Nice hardy plank siding. All right. As soon as you walk in, you have your stairs leading to the second floor. See a hardwood. Got our nice quartz countertops in. Slow close cabinetry. There will be stainless appliances with a gas stove. Right there, microwave above. Nice little island, plenty of open space. It's the living and dining space here. Over here we have the deck leading outside, which I can't get out to, but you have Trex decking. Again, Apex trim. Look at those neighbors over there. A couple more houses getting sided, roofs going on. Now the cute thing about this one here, again, there's your kitchen, dining space, living room, or however you want to do it. Over here, a nice little half bath. And see that? Window is not directly next to the toilet, always a good thing. So typically, majority of us enter through our garage. It's been insulated, sheetrocked, painted out. So this is a nice little entry, mudroom area, drop zone. Great office, den, or library right here. Again, still with the hardwood throughout. Right, coming back around. Leaving the den or the office area, you have the garage door. We have our mud room. Half bath. Living space and kitchen. Of course, lovely basement down there. Swing back around. It's the front door that we came in. We'll head up these stairs here and check out the second floor. Right here, nice big storage closet. To the left, one of the bedrooms. Look at all that light. Three large windows there. Really deep closet in this guest room or bedroom. Now in the bedrooms there will be carpet. Another nice sized bedroom here. Look at all that space. This one additionally has a walk-in closet. Looks like there's a pocket door going in there. Oh, no, those are sliders. Here you have a nice big laundry room. Washer, dryer, have yourself a folding table. Now the master, obviously being worked on right now. Get a full view. Look at all this light, it's just gorgeous. Right in here, we have that master bathroom. Great thing with all of our masters have this tiled walk-in shower. All built in for your shampoo, conditioner. Over here, Have a nice big walk-in closet. It's like the perfect space for a bed. Right there, those cute windows up top. All right, so just to get bearings, master, master bath, master closet, laundry room, large closet, pantry, one bedroom, two bedroom, and then additional bath. Bathrooms, mud rooms, I'll have tiled flooring. Come back down, of course, wood treads on the stairs. All right. Update this in a couple of weeks when we get some more finishes. Feel free to email us, stroudwater@portsiderealestategroup.com. Stroudwater Preserve at Portside Real Estate Group, and we'll be happy to give you more information, show you other designs. We have plenty of designs, lots of great lots. One thing I do want to mention on this one as well, all of these lots, you can see what the grade is here. These actually allow for walkout basements. The basement was rather dark and there's not light bulbs in, so I'll show you this way. There's that deck that was off the living room. You can see right under here, it's a nice, so a full basement, that's a walkout. Easily make that a little she shed, man cave, playroom, guest room. So right about here, if you want to get an idea of what the yard space would be, not too bad. Just enough for a patio or a swing set or a dog to play, but not being overwhelmed on any mowing and maintenance. So again, feel free to give us a call or an email. We can chat a little more about this awesome project we have going on. Take care.